Welcome to the channel Maths for Graduates. Today we will discuss Cauchy fundamental theorem. According to this theorem, if any function, complex function f of z, is analytic in a contour C, then the integration in that contour of that function is zero. So let's prove this theorem. We have function f of z, say it is u plus I times v, where u is a function of x and y and v is also function of x and y. Okay, now integration of f of z is given by u plus iv, and dz is dx plus I dy, same so z equals to x plus I times v and dz equals to dx plus I times dy. Now separating real and imaginary parts, real parts will be u dx minus v dy, and imaginary part is v dx plus u dy. Okay, now from a Green's theorem, according to this theorem, if px and qxi are two functions are continuous and having continuous partial derivative, then integration of p dx plus q dy is given by double integration del q over del x minus del p over del y dx dy. Okay, now since the f, since given f z is analytic, it satisfies the conditions of Green's theorem. Now integration of f of z will be, applying Green's theorem, here q is v here, therefore it will be minus del v over del x and double integration in a domain D, del u over del y dx dy plus I times of double integration in the domain D will be del u over del x minus del v over del y dx dy. And it is given that f of z is analytic. Now from CR equation, Cauchy-Riemann equation, del u over del x equals to del v over del y, and del u over del y equals to minus times del v over del x. Now from Cauchy-Riemann equation, this cancels out. Hence, integration of f of z dz will be zero. Okay, now let's evaluate a question based on this theorem. We have given here integration of sine 3z over z plus pi by 2 in a contour mod of z equals to, sorry, it's 1 here. It's 1. Okay. The given function f of z is sine of 3z over z plus pi by 2. Okay, the given function f of z is analytic everywhere except point minus pi by 2. Minus pi by 2 lies between 1 and 2, is minus pi by 2. Okay, and the contour is a circle of radius 1. Okay. Therefore, the given function is analytic in the given contour C. Hence, the integration of this f of z will be 0. Okay. If you like this video, like it. If you didn't subscribe this channel till now, subscribe the channel.